One man is dead after a single car crash on the south side. Metro police were called to the 5200 block of Southeast Street just before 5 p.m. They found the vehicle flipped over. The victim, whose name has not been released, was dead at the scene. Witnesses told police it looked as if the driver was speeding, weaving in and out of traffic when the vehicle left the road, hit a tree, and flipped over, crashing near a building just off the road. No one else was hurt.